Hi friends, how are you? Fine. Very good. So we will see, we are now dealing with the non-referential use of non-referential it to combine cleft sentences. Cleft. See, for example, he is my brother, he won the first prize. And so, if you use it, it will be, it is my brother who won the first prize. So when you say, it is my brother who won the first prize, it is a single sentence. And make it cleft, you will get like this. So you can convert it or combine these two cleft sentences. Cleft sentences of the one which I told you just now. It is my brother who won the first prize. Got the point? So that is a single sentence. You can cut it into two, then it becomes cleft sentences. And you get these two. He is my brother, he won the first prize. You can combine it like this. And here you can see now, I met him, it was 12 years. Then you can combine them. It was 12 years ago, I met him. It was 12 years ago, I met him. Nisha Singh was a novelist. She wrote that novel. It was Nisha Singh, the novelist, who wrote that novel. It was Nisha Singh, the novelist, who wrote that novel. Fourth one, Govar is my friend, he helps me. It is Govar who is my friend, helps me. Or it's Govar who helps me. That's enough. If you want it more clear, it's Govar, my friend. It's Govar, my friend, who helps me. It's Govar, my friend, who helps me. Now, fifth one. That was a terrible accident, I saw that. It was a terrible accident that I saw. It was a terrible accident that I saw. Sixth one. Mr. Chandra taught me, he was my teacher. It was Mr. Chandra, my teacher, who taught me. Next, Mr. Peck was a great actor. He was the best actor. He won the best actor award. It was Mr. Peck, the great actor, who won the best actor award. It was Mr. Peck, the great actor, who won the best actor award. Eighth, Shankar has gone to Australia. He is my best friend. It is Shankar, my best friend, who has gone to Australia. It is Shankar, who is my best friend. You need not make it close. It is Shankar, my best friend, who has gone to Australia. And then, ninth one. The Kaurava princess won. Shakuni helped them. It was the Kaurava princess. The Kaurava princess. It was Shakuni who helped the Kaurava princess to win. It was Shakuni, because you are focusing that now. Shakuni who helped the Kaurava princess to win. Next, Shakespeare was a great dramatist. He is the author of all great tragedies. It was Shakespeare, the great dramatist, who is the author of four great tragedies. You know four great tragedies: Hamlet, Othello, then King Lear, and Macbeth. These are considered as the four great tragedies of Shakespeare. Velutambi was a patriot. He killed himself. It was Velutambi Velutambi, the patriot, who killed himself. It was Velutambi, the patriot, who killed himself. And then Hamlet loved Ophelia. She was the daughter of Onius. It was Ophelia, the daughter of Polonius, whom Hamlet loved. It was Ophelia, the daughter of Polonius, whom Hamlet loves. Thucydides is a modern poet. He wrote The Wasteland. It is Thucydides, the modern poet, who wrote The Wasteland. Brutus was Caesar's stepson. Brutus stamped Caesar. It was Brutus, a stepson of Caesar, who stabbed him. It was Brutus, the stepson of Caesar, who stabbed him. There is a tradition like that. Jessica was Shylock's daughter. She eloped with Lorenzo. It was Jessica, Shylock's daughter, who eloped with Lorenzo. Understand? Who eloped with her. So this is how you use non-referentially. Other uses we have already seen. Weather, date, time, then this knowing and so on, we said. Time, then what else? You have got weather, then climate changing now. Yes, you have date. Date, time, weather, day. It's Monday, it's Tuesday, like that. So those things we have already seen. This is another way. In fact, you know, it's part of style also. Instead of cutting sentences like this, we can. Now, another important point you have to notice that you have to see the focus. When you are saying like this now, so you say like, Shakespeare was a great dramatist, he is the author of four great tragedies. Now, when you are using it, the sentence will be, it was Shakespeare, the great dramatist. So you are giving emphasis to Shakespeare. Focus. So that's also, Velutambi. You are focusing him. He's a great patriot who killed himself because he did not want to surrender himself to the British forces. You know that story, you know. Yes. So like that, you are emphasizing. So for that, it's required. Also as a stylistic device, you can say. Isn't it? Which one you like? Simple sentences like this or combining with it. It's or it was like that. Sanger has gone to America, Australia. He is my best friend. It was Sanger, my best friend, who has gone to America. Not any other person. So that way you are emphasizing, giving focus. So for that also, this is important. Hope you have been following and enjoying my classes. Very good. Thank you very much. And now you have got the corona. Stay home, be safe. Break the chain, be safe. Wear mask, be safe. Keep distance, be safe. And use soap, be safe. Use sanitizer, be safe. You be safe, then we will all be safe. I am safe, you are safe. We are all safe. Bye, have a nice day. Enjoy your life. Also, be alert and be academic.